Hey everybody, and welcome back to Girl Talk Stocks. This is Elizabeth Howard, and today I'm going to talk to you guys about the most updated news on VeChain. So if you go to VeChain.org, you go to their news section, you will see on the 24th, this enterprise-grade public blockchain solution provider, VeChain, creates new SaaS products for China's digital carbon emissions market. So what the heck does that mean, right? That's what I asked myself. What is SaaS? So I went to oracle.com and checked this out. It's a really good website because it can tell you the history of it and the business benefits for it and the cloud versus SaaS. So what it is kind of like when you're using Yahoo Mail or Office is what I read also. So it's software as a service. It's a cloud-based software delivery model in which the cloud provider develops and maintains cloud application software, provides automatic software updates, and makes software available to its customers via the internet on a pay-as-you-go basis. So that's what that is. And so China got VeChain, right, to make SaaS products for their carbon emission. China is having VeChain make SaaS products for their carbon emission trading. So what is carbon emission trading? Like, what is carbon trading emission? It says here on Wikipedia that is for carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases, and it is an approach to limit climate change by creating a market with limited allowances for emissions. So that's what China is asking VeChain to do. So that's something that they're in on. That was news on the 24th, right? So let's go to the 25th. Check this out. Again, this is on VeChain.org news. VeChain helps growing brand deliver highest quality extra virgin premium olive oils to health conscious Chinese consumers. So again, China, but yeah. So the two major things going on right now, VeChain linked up with China for helping track their carbon emissions data, and then also premium virgin olive oil company that they linked up with. So any good news for VeChain is good news for VeThor. But what is going on with VeThor? Why is it going down? I actually bought yesterday on the high end. I was kind of disappointed, but I bought at 0.0225. I jumped the gun and bought on a gut feeling, which you don't do, but I will be transparent to let you know that that's what I did, and then it just went down from there. So, but any good news for VeChain is good news for VeThor. Just keep stacking up those coins right there. I mean, it's still a good price because when it goes up, it's going to go up. Anytime there's something good for VeChain, it's going to be good for VeThor. That's what I had to think about whenever I was trying to invest money into certain project. I wanted to purchase a lot of tokens, a lot of coins all at the same time. I purchased a lot of VeThor because I feel like you double the chances of it going up because it's connected to VeChain. Today, here's the daily chart right here real quick before we go. I mean, it's trying to bounce up. It's consolidating down there, but it is going up. I mean, it's sad. It's a sad day today. But anyway, all right. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.